Hi everyone. It's been a while. We've been on a family holiday in Italy, and I challenged myself to go on a solo bike ride from Bruges in Belgium to Switzerland. So that was 1,000 kilometers in 8 days, and I succeeded the challenge. Being away on holiday for 2 weeks doesn't help to keep a clean vegetable garden. Everything is a little bit overgrown. This is leek. Okay, so tomatoes are a big fail this year. We have zero tomatoes. So they are green and then they just rot and fall to the ground, so no tomatoes this year. Zucchini chaos. We have a few salads and more tomatoes, but I don't think they will make it. I had big plans for today, a lot of work outside, but of course it's pouring rain, so I will work inside the castle today. I have 4 rooms to clean up and 4 rooms to prepare for the next guests. The bed is ready. Just need to clean the bathroom And it looks like it stopped raining for a while. Let's see.
Nous, on va au magasin.
Qu'est-ce qu'on va acheter?
Des chips.
Non. Des plantes.
Ok.
Pour faire quoi?
Bah pour mettre devant la maison dans les pots qu'on a achetés en Italie.
Ouais, dans les deux pots de fleurs, on va mettre des lavandes, s'ils
ouais,
en ont
ouais.
au magasin.
Chouette.
Ça te va?
Ouais, très bonne idée.
Ok, on va planter ça?
Ouais!
Allez, go, à la maison. Oui, tu peux prendre un sac comme ça.
Oh, la grande brouette! En fait, on prend pas une grande brouette comme ça.
Ça ira? Allez, vas-y. Allez.
Voilà. Tu viens nous aider? Non. Non? Non. Pourquoi pas? Parce que... Je peux pas mettre la lavande dedans. Papa?
Oui.
Attention, hein. Ah, ça sent déjà bon.
Oui. Tu peux sentir?
Troisième. Juste attends.